crown, 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 Crownsville. 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 Crown, 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 crown.
Well oiled machine.
Oh my god!
Then we had shifts up. 11, 3 shifts.
I'm gonna do one. Yo, let me really bring it back to some of the brothers who wasn't here. Yo, reminisce on my boy Ab and, you know, Star and stuff, man. But, you know what I mean, talk about our brothers, you know what I mean, brothers that, you know, especially the brothers we came up with and stuff that ain't here, you know what I mean, even Mr. Raisin, you know what I mean, all that, you know what I'm saying, because those, you know, dudes from the John that, you know, we grew up with, we like, damn, you know what I mean, they not here no more, and we like, you know what I'm saying, we gotta show them, you know, pay them, you know what I mean, they homage, they put a lot of work in too, in these streets, to make things happen, definitely, you know what I mean, and did they thing, but yeah, man, I remember Ab, yo, remember, Ab ain't speak no English.
All
right, he ain't speak no English. Then the brother Alex. Alex brought him over. You know what I'm saying? Word. Ab ain't speak no English. He's from Panama.
That's shaking it up. That's it.
Word. Ab, man. Word. And I'm seeing him and seeing him just come up like that, man, and just, you know, do his thing and just grow. And just, you know, basically, he did a lot at a young age, but he stayed fly.
Wow.
You know what I mean? That was his thing, you know what I'm saying? That's one thing about him, he stayed fly. That's why, man, I'm gonna have to go show my errand, because I still got, that's why, no matter what I do, I cannot get rid of my errand. My errand, you know, the first book you had when I get home, I cannot get rid of that joint, because every time I look at it, that's when I came home, they all had the errand. But the thing what it was is that when it was the last payment, I went down there. I think I had like $40 to go. And I was like, yo, how much more? He said, all right, come on, get that. Get it, dog. Come on, get it. We gonna get it. He paid the rest of the balance for me. Got it. I remember he was on the train. He looked at me. He said, Dad, you shot it. You done stepped up in that little, because you done get it. Look at the little guy. Everybody else got a big booger. Talking about it is that, you know what I'm saying, messing with going to the low vest yesterday. I'm coming to the low vest. I'm going to probably put the earring on. I was supposed to wear it yesterday, but I put it on, and the sweater I put on, the neck is tight. So when I go to put it on, it was so tight that when I put it on and put it on my head, the earring popped out. When the earring popped out, you know, it's a middle part to that. Yeah. It's the round piece and the middle piece that go in it. The middle piece is gone.
Wow.
It's gone. Gone. The stem was gone. I couldn't find it. That's what took me a little bit longer to come, because I could have been nobody about 20 minutes earlier. Yeah. But I'm sitting there looking off, and it fell in the carpet in the living room, like the little carpet under the little dining, the little middle table in the middle. So I'm looking, can't find it at all. I'm like, oh man. I said, you know what? I shook everything out. I said, it's here though. It's here. So I shook everything out. See, now I'm just gonna go with my ring and I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna get to that. Man, I came back last night. I said, oh, you know, because I was with France and them, so I'm with France. Shout out France, I'm with France. Right. So all I'm thinking about, all I'm thinking about is the layout kings. And I said, you know what, let me lay out this joint. Because I was getting nice compliments on the boots and, I mean, the outfit and stuff. I said, you know what? Let me lay it out for the people, you know what I mean? Because I said, you know, lay out, okay, let me lay something out. So I lay it out, and as I push the table over, to go move it out the way, because it got rollers on, so I move it. I roll it, so I roll it out the way. I look on the floor. I'm like, oh, what's this? Right up under the table, the stem was right there.
Wow.
Stem was right there. Because I already thought it was lost. I spent 15 minutes already. Put my hand on the floor, you know, rubbing the floor, a little cup. I did that. So I'm like, it's a loss. It's over. And I guarantee you, Sugar, I'd have told her, but who knows how good she would have looked. She'd have went and cleaned the carpet.
A little rat.
It's gone. It would have been gone. It's over. Yeah. It'd have been done. So now, it all leaves it at like, look, you know what I mean? It's meant to stay. Where is that? Only thing I have to replace is the back piece.
You can always get one of those.
Yeah, but I got the back. The original? Yeah, I got the original. Word, man.
What's up, man? How be, man?
How be, man? Know what I'm saying?
Got it.
And then you said you take the star. You know what I mean? Star to say too. You know what I mean? It's like from Ireland, Ireland cats.
Yeah, always fly.
Always doing his thing, man.
The free star, love.
You see, I say that I could go to that story too because it's crazy. Because I brought him around too because
you brought star, love.
Yeah, I brought star around because he's a ride. Remember, he's a ride through the block with the peoples, the Shimmy Me Timber crew.
Yeah.
They ride on the bikes, they do the willies, the Shimmy Me Timber.
Oh, yeah, I remember
the Shimmy Me Timber. Yeah. Although, it was not him, but it was one of his dudes.
There's
a bunch of them, I don't know who said it, but they always say Shimmy Timber. And then willies, they go through the block. So, that we used to see that. But I guess somehow he ran into this girl named Raina. Remember Raina and Kendra? That's live right there.
Dark skin and light skin?
Yeah. Raina, I mean, Kendra was a dark skin one and Raina was a light skin one. He runs into them. I don't know how he runs to her. I just know that I was dealing with Kendra at the time. The older one. The dark skin one. I was kicking it with her. So they building was right there. They used to live what two buildings over from me. Right there. You know what I mean? On the John. Right there. Thursday. They used to two buildings over from me.
Yeah.
So I'm in there in the hallway one day. Waiting for Kendra.
Yeah, okay.
This dude come in the building. Straight jacket, come in the building. With straight island look. I mean, if that was fly, it was fly for the Caribbean joint.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
He had the sneakers, he had the colorful loop shoelaces in them. They Guyana like flavor. You know what I mean? Shoelaces. He had the colors on, he just looked like he was a Caribbean dude, but just had trying to get that New York swag going and stuff. So I'm like, you know what I mean? But he had a look, just some regular clothes and stuff. So I'm just looking, I said, yo, what up? He stood there, he said, hey, what's up? And just like right there, that's when Kendra Raina was coming downstairs. And he said, oh, Raina was like, oh, this is my boyfriend, I'm Rock, Odell. You understand?
Odell is his real name.
So that's Odell. He's like, I said, hey, what's up, all right? And then that's when he said, yeah, he's got to be down the block. So we be down the block, But then after that meeting, then we met to each other again. Then, you know, I'm coming in. We had to the polo. You know, I'm looking good. That's me fine back then. We doing our thing. So he said, then he's like, yo, what y'all doing? He said, I said, yo, come on down here. Come down the block. We doing our 1-2 down to low live. We sell, you know, we do our own, you know what I mean? We do our thing and stuff. He said, oh, what? And after that, he just started coming through. And then that's when he messed with Penny and started doing his thing and stuff like that. You know what I mean? But yeah, it works. Starburst. Man, that's what I said.
He was Sir a live Nelson. One. Like, his soul, his, like, live.
Live. That's him. The night, the massacre. The massacre is because of him. But who did he, when he came to Hollywood, he said, yo, dog, it's going to matter. What I said, yo, we good already. We hit licks already. We done made some lick money. We about to go out with our girls.
Yeah.
And he was like, yo, I ain't got no money. I need to take our penny.
Was like, yo, don't let big man know, man. We can't be around. We need to do our shit, man.
Go disappear for a minute. Go handle some business. Go out on the block. Go lay it down. Come back on the block.
That shit get around, nigga. Talking, man.
That's when we had the spot around the corner in your shit.
Yeah, your bitch.
Coming back. Yo, it was my point. Niggas coming back. Niggas was like, yo.
Still going to steal cars.
Steal cars.
That was a drama. Y'all, a drama.
Going to steal cars. You know what I mean? the wheel.
Yo,
you used to come back, you used to like, yo,
that shit was moving like that. You used to be like,
shit over here. See, from the castle right here, it's us, man. You know what I'm saying? I asked your little man, he was acting up, you know, like he was tough and all that. He started like he was reaching. So I made sure that I came with the burning, and the work was I took the work. You know what I mean? He got attitude, so, you know, I respect that. That's all he said. I respect that. You know what I'm saying? He ain't asked for the shit back because he wasn't getting nothing back. You know what I mean? But he respected, yeah, man, but shit was crazy, man. Nigga Star came out of nowhere, son.
Star Herbs.
Had to let off, son. What was up?
And that's why you got that classic picture of him going around with him, the silk crown on.
Yeah, the silk crown, man.
Young Gunner, you know what I'm saying?
Gully Diana.
Word.
That little gully nigga right there, man.
Son, I don't think the nigga, it wasn't no burner, because once we search it, it wasn't no burner. This nigga just moved on instant, think popped the nigga, was already been on a couple of things with this nigga, him and Ralph, or whatever. So, but you know, Ralph had his crew, him, Clay, and Puck. They wasn't fucking with niggas. Shout out to Ralph, he know that's, you know, yeah. Him and Clay, they know they wasn't fucking with niggas. You know that, big man. They was on 8-3, yeah, something like, oh, they don't fucking, they never go somewhere. They got their arms up, they
So
I said, boy, that nigga Dink was fucking with that nigga Star or whatever, and that nigga son, I was like, yo, that was the first time nigga Dink popped. That nigga, I was like, Star like sleep that nigga on some rip. That nigga Dink on pop, son. Son, then it, we go to another way, go this nigga Star. He pop. I'm like, really?
I know this is your man. Chicken in the white buckets, nigga. Let it soak. Word up.
Let it pack up real good.
That's right, man. Low South jerk, man. Big up.
Yeah,
Respect. Yeah, man. This is what it is, man. That's JP.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
It was definitely lit, though. I ain't lie. Yes, that's that low vest. Low vest, man. Mm-hmm. That's how we definitely got to keep it going. But I love seeing the brothers come together like that, especially over time. Come on, I be seeing the cats come through, and they be like, yo, I ain't see this dude for, yo. Yo, where you been at? Yo, let me get your number. I ain't see you in forever. Yeah, like, yeah. Network.
Connect. Networking, man.
You know what I'm saying? That's what it
Let
is.
It up. I ain't seen brothers in years, man. That nigga Bezo coming. Back memories and shit, you know? Oh, man. Niggas is crazy. Nigga Tony Rome still doing shit. Just coming home. Oh, I can't fuck with y'all tonight. I'm on the phone. I gotta go back in or something, man. Fuck that shit. Violate, nigga. Go hang out with your brother tonight. Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, nah. We'll see you tomorrow, nigga. We'll see you tomorrow. You know he gonna do that shit. That nigga, he's been the party like, fuck that shit!
Tony Rowe!
Man, look that nigga Tony Rowe, man. Stay out, man. Stay out, my nigga, you heard?
That's what it is.
Yeah, we had the OG set on the block. OG, you know. Live a couple of doors down from me. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Do I want to coming up on the block? You know, you coming out, man. Pimped out. With the cane, you understand? Big set.
Shout out to D-Block out. Missed you, D-Block.
Where you at? Come on, man.
Oh, yeah, so, we catch you on the next one soon.
Yeah, Super D, man. Shout out to Virginia, man. Super D, man.
No, man, he definitely missed that one. He know, he said he gonna catch that next one. Yeah, I know, yeah,
he
sure.
He said he got some pieces.
He got some pieces later. You know what I mean?
He was dressed.
He got some pieces laying low for us, man.
Some arsenal.
On the low, okay, Sue.
He said his wings gonna be flying too when he came through.
Yeah, man, he's a little disappointed, man, but don't worry about it, man. Suicide doors would have opened up. The block would have been lit.
So a lot of brothers that was, you know what I mean, as you see out there, like, man, like I say, every time I see gangsta, you know what I'm saying, those know what they do, but you just remember what may have happened in the past, that they did something for you, that you like, you know what, yo, that was a real, he really helped me that, like I say, every time I see him, when I see him, I think about when I first went up north, and Kate Vincent, first of all, leaving downstate, I'm going upstate to Kate Vincent. Who up there? Gangsta up there. I'm sitting in the yard building. He talking, I ain't gonna lie. First citizen. Listen, I don't know what, yo, that's how I say I gotta respect him. Soon we spent the yard, the first time ever spending the yard.
Yeah.
We smoked a joint. Talking about how he got a package for me, and he, you know what I'm saying? He gonna bring me something. I'm like, all right, cool. You know what I'm saying? Got a package for my, you know what I'm saying? I'm not really thinking that far. I'm just really thinking that getting situated,
Learning
the land. Okay, my man, but you in another house over there. You ain't in my house. I'm like, okay, cool. Man came out. Man, we went to child. The child came out late that night to the next yard. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. This man here smoked another joint. But man, when we was leaving, we stopped at his crib, at his house, the first house right there, the dorm, his first dorm right there. Boom, I said, his crib. Stopped at his dorm, his house, you know, his house, yeah, out from that tower, you know what I mean? Stopped at his house. So we get there, he came out.
The hitters with the dogs in the holes. Used to supply the powder for they nose. Product for the clothes. Poly.